Have you ever watched a rocket launch and wondered why it doesn't just go straight up into the sky? It might seem like that's the most logical path, but there's actually a very good reason why rockets launch with a curved trajectory. In this video, we'll explore the science behind it and see why a curved trajectory is actually more efficient for reaching space. To understand why rockets launch with a curved trajectory, we first need to talk about the Earth's atmosphere. When a rocket takes off from the ground, it has to travel through the layers of our planet's atmosphere. This includes the troposphere, which extends from the surface up to about 8 to 15 kilometers, that's 5 to 9 miles, and the stratosphere, which is above the troposphere and extends up to about 50 kilometers, or 30 miles. As the rocket rises higher and higher, the air becomes thinner and thinner. This means that there's less resistance or drag on the rocket as it moves through the atmosphere. However, the air is still thick enough in the lower layers of the atmosphere to create some drag on the rocket. Now, let's talk about the principle of conservation of energy. In physics, this principle states that energy cannot be created or destroyed, only converted from one form to another. This means that when a rocket takes off, it has a certain amount of energy that it needs to reach its destination in space. If that rocket were to go straight up, it would have to use a lot more of its energy to fight against the drag from the air in the lower atmosphere. This would cause the rocket to slow down, which would require even more energy to accelerate back up again. This back and forth process would be very inefficient, and it would use up a lot of the rocket's energy and fuel. So why do rockets launch with a curved trajectory instead of going straight up? By following a curved path, the rocket can take advantage of the Earth's rotation. As the rocket lifts off, it follows a path that is slightly tilted to the east. This allows it to ride on the Earth's surface, which is moving at a speed of about 1,670 kilometers per hour due to the planet's rotation. By following this path, the rocket can use the Earth's own momentum to help it reach higher altitudes. This means that it doesn't have to work as hard to fight against the drag in the lower atmosphere, and it can conserve more of its energy. To see the benefits of a curved trajectory in action, let's look at some real-life examples. The Saturn V rocket, which was used to launch the Apollo missions to the moon, followed a curved trajectory as it lifted off from Earth. By using this technique, the Saturn V was able to reach an altitude of about 113 kilometers or 70 miles and a speed of about 8,500 kilometers per hour in just 8 minutes. Another example is the Space Shuttle, which also follows a curved trajectory during launches. By using this technique, the Space Shuttle was able to reach an altitude of about 200 kilometers or 125 miles and a speed of 28,000 kilometers an hour in just 8.5 minutes. So, there you have it. That's why rockets launch with a curved trajectory. By following this path, they can take advantage of the Earth's rotation and conserve more of their energy, which allows them to reach higher altitudes and faster speeds more efficiently. I hope you've enjoyed learning about the science behind rocket launches and why they follow a curved trajectory. If you have any other questions about space or rocket technology, feel free to leave a comment and let us know. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe.